All right, shouldn't this be the time of year where we're talking about how nice and warm it's getting? But nope, that's not the case. I guess we got our warm spring-like weather back there in winter as we go into a little bit of an active pattern here. I'm happy to report that over the next couple of weeks. Today, kind of a nasty day, strong cold front rolling through Arizona, main area of low pressure rolling through the Rocky Mountains. Cold front's already pushed east of Arizona. And of course, along the cold front last night, we got a little bit of rain, a little bit of snow. Some of those down to around 6,000 feet. So the cold front's behind us or past us now, but we still have this area of low pressure that's going to be around for a couple of days. All right, taking a look at some precipitation observations from across the region. 34 hundredths of an inch of precipitation down towards Mormon Lake, down Lake Mary Road. A couple inches of snow being reported up in the north rim of the Grand Canyon, a quarter inch out in eastern Arizona. That 7/10 of an inch is out towards Window Rock. In Flagstaff, 9/100 of an inch, very little making its way to the ground out in Yavapai County. So 9/100 of an inch today in Flagstaff. Or that's not today, that's storm total as it started yesterday evening. So I just decided to put our whole whopping total in there, bringing us up to 4.09 inches here since January 1st, still well below average as we had that couple month spell of no precipitation. Our high temperature was at midnight last night, 39 degrees. The cold front went through and it just got more and more cold as the day went along, and 28 our low temperature. That's where the temperature hung out for most of the day today in Flagstaff, and coupled with the strong winds out there, it was a pretty brisk day, to say the least, out there today. All right, switching it over to the radar. Here we are in Flagstaff. Still some active snow showers down the I-17 out to our east, and we may see some snow flurries here over the next couple hours around the Flagstaff region. Still a little bit of snow coming down out on the Navajo Nation just north of Winslow. A couple inches of snow being reported up towards Kayenta overnight last night. Temperature outside right now, 47 degrees. A look towards the peaks, you can't really make it out, but they're kind of shrouded in a cloud, and it looked pretty good up there. Saw a little bit of snow. The Snowtell observation site up in Snowside Canyon up on the San Francisco Peaks was reporting 3 inches of snow out there from overnight. And I just saw those temperatures. I had to get out of there. I didn't update the temperatures. It's cold outside right now. Okay, we switch it out to the Pacific satellite and the jet stream coming over the top of the strong ridge of high pressure out in the Pacific and then wrapping around this area of low pressure. We're going to see this kind of split into two areas of low pressure and really rapidly weakening here. Here's the pattern we're in right now with this area of low pressure, the jet stream kind of coming down from the north around it, high pressure way out in the Pacific. Tomorrow, we'll see this area of low pressure split into two. One takes off into the plains and another one kind of retrogrades off the California coast. It'll still be cool with some light scattered showers in the forecast out there tomorrow. And then on Thursday, it kind of starts moving through southern Arizona, a little bit warmer and maybe a little bit of shower activity out in the White Mountains. And then this high pressure just keeps building in. As we get to the weekend, we really start to warm things up. All right, a few flurries out there overnight tonight, a cold night. And with a lot of the trees in bloom and everything, you might want to protect some of your more delicate plants out there overnight tonight. 43 degrees tomorrow, not quite as cold as we were out there today, and it won't be as windy as well. So big improvement out there tomorrow from where we were today. A cold night, many locations across Arizona seeing freezing numbers out there overnight tonight. Not only us in Flagstaff, but most northern and central Arizona seeing a freeze tonight. And we'll just keep some light snow in the forecast tomorrow. Not a big deal. Temperatures start to climb as we make our way through the weekend into the big weekend.